Well, today we learned that former Philadelphia Fire Commissioner Joseph Rizzo has died. Rizzo was promoted to fire commissioner in 1972 when his brother Frank Rizzo was elected mayor. He led the fire department for 12 years. Joseph Rizzo had worked as a city firefighter for 37 years before being promoted to fire commissioner. He was 95 years old.